Hey guys, Jinxu here. Oh shit, hey guys. I did.
Jinxu here.
Oh no.
Oh shit, I did. Jinxu here.
Oh no.
Oh shit, I did.
Oh no. Okay, I didn't pause the stream in the background, and I have the stream on in the background so I can see the chat, because I can't see the chat in my streaming software. But I just turned that off. And I forgot another thing. There. That'd be load state. Okay. So, when we last left off, I was an idiot. And I kinda, sorta, lost my place in the game, and I deleted everything. But we're here now, and we're doing good. So it's not all bad. Just making sure that everyone has gotten my notification. Okay. Oh, right. I don't use the mouse. Okay, I can't catch anything from that grass. Okay, we can skip through this. So we, basically, this sent me right back to where I got Hellsprout. So luckily, I have two of the Pokemon that I caught. I have to catch another Pokemon before we go to the gym, because it's a rock-type gym, so I need, like, a water-type Pokemon. Which we didn't get last time. We got, like, Ekans. So maybe this time we can get a Whopper or a Wooper. I don't remember the exact name to it. The Ruins of Alph. I didn't need to go around in that circle. I just like going through the ruins. Okay, let's see what we get. God damn it. I'm just so unlucky, aren't I? Okay, I'm not even gonna. I'm not even gonna catch it. I'm gonna see if I can go a little bit. No, because I have to battle the gym. Okay, so I'm assuming that everything in the gym is going to be a level, like, level 10. So if I get Natsu, like, level 15, I'll probably be good. And I bet you right the second pass, I'm gonna get a Wooper. Oh, no. Ekans. Okay. So this just hurt me. Because I didn't even get a Pokemon anymore. Ooh, don't fight him. You cannot play him. Okay. So... Yeah, no. No one's watching. That's what I figured, but... What you gonna do? We're gonna at least get, not do another fire type move. I have 65 new prime loot. That's what it says in my thing. Okay. Ember. Okay, what am I gonna do? Oh, well obviously I got I just noticed. I'm gonna at least get to level 12. Yay, I won. No, I need to go heal not too quick. Ooh, level 6. I don't want him to die. Oh my god. He's gonna... Bag. I have a fucking antidote use. That was so stupid of me. He's not poisoned anymore, so I can go give him healing. Okay. 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 We should be able to do something now. Not down there, though. Okay, now wait.
File. Save state. 3.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah.
And there's the whooper. Of course.
Poops out after I've suffered.
And uses mud sport. Which isn't harmful to me, it's just annoying for electric types.
Oh shit, I used Zephyr. That's not gonna do anything good.
Yeah.
That's gonna...
Ooh. Okay, I'm good. I'm good, I'm fine. One more tackle and it should be dead. Nope. Two more tackles.
It'll be dead after this.
Okay. 100% charged.
Nice.
It wasn't even on the charger for that long. What do I get? Show me fuck. Show me fuck. Ooh, this is actually a pretty good idea. I got two. Oh no. I'm trying to, like, post on Twitter. Okay, this should be fine. Tweet. Okay, that should be fine. File. Okay, it's no longer paused. That's stupid. It'll go away in a second. I'll make it go away in a second. Oh, cancel. No. Pokemon.
Save.
water or mud sport. It's almost dead. It's so good. Oh, level 7? Okay. Growth. I don't know what growth is. But, okay. We'll go to Pokemon and actually check out what growth is. Semarine.
That's not actually that good.
It's not bad. Definitely not bad. Not exactly good, though. Okay. Once Hellsprout gets to, like, level 10, we'll probably be good. Damn! Okay. So Hellsprout can one-shot a Wooper. Good to know. So if it's any other Pokemon, I'll use Natsu. And if it's a Wooper, I'll just use Hellsprout. That way Hellsprout can get... Actually, I'm gonna check. What level does Cyndaquil evolve?
Cyndaquil is a fire type.
Okay,
fire mouse
14. Yes, I did voice search. Oh no. So that does nothing. Yeah! Hell yeah!
Grass strong against water, water strong against fire, fire strong against grass.
Rock, paper, scissors. Level 8. Although both my Pokemon are strong against rock. Fuck. Which means they need to, like, evolve. Or both my Pokemon are weak against. Which means I need to evolve Quilava, Natsu into Quilava. Ooh, but Bellsprout's also a,
poison type, which means it is neutral to Ekans.
Sorry, I'm tired. Need 3 more levels after this. Well, actually, I only need like 2 more levels because, I'm almost at level 12 already. Stop leering me, bitch. You're gonna do barely any damage to me. Oh no, I just wasted an ember. Fuck. Feck. Okay. Ninja streaming Valorant. I just played that recently. Pretty sucky at it, but that's not too bad. Not actually that bad. I'm pretty okay. For someone who has never played a racing game, or not racing, for someone who has never played a shooting game in their life. Looper, okay, so I'll level up. Level Sprout. This one's a bit higher level than the other ones. Still dies in one hit. This is gonna take a while. Ooh, I can one shot this one with not two. Now I can't. I picked the wrong attack, like a dumbass. Good thing it does like no damage to me. Actually, by it doing damage to me, it should do damage to itself because I'm on fire. And it is a leaf. Or like a flower. Plants for Zombies thing. Pea shooter. Isn't that literally the exact same thing that the Plants vs. Zombies? I mean, I think this came first, but okay, now I'm gonna one-shot this guy, because I'm gonna pick the right move. Oh yeah. One damage? Ooh, more than one damage, no. There we go. One move. Actually, this probably made it easier. Switch. There. Then, if I need to use Bellsprout, I'll just swap over to Bellsprout. This way, I get more levels on Natsu, and it doesn't take as long. That should have killed you in one hit. Okay. I don't know how long I've been streaming. Probably not that long, honestly. I don't really like doing that long of streams, so I might end soon. We'll end when we get Natsu to level 13. And I'm not leaving until I, like, make sure that, like, I've saved and everything. See, this is much easier. Okay. I'm gonna plug my game. Play Critical Void. It's on Game Jolt. It's free for now. It's in demo, so maybe when it gets, like, after demo, full release. I'll make it like $2 because I need money. All of the money is going to my friend's surgery, so I guess that's a plus. They're trans, so I want to help them transition. Sorry, I kind of spaced out for a minute there. I was just thinking about, like, stuff and things. Things and stuff. Come on, just level up already, not to. There we go. Okay, actually, we're just gonna leave this episode here. If you liked it, make sure that you click the like button down below. If you're new to my Twitch or YouTube or channel or whatever, please subscribe. Click the bell if you want to be notified of all future uploads. I've checked the analytics, and most of my subscribers are subscribed, but if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Sorry that this one was boring. Jinxu, out. Save state. No. File. Save state. 5. Okay, let's do that again. Jinxu.